So this is the teacher behind the Uptown Funk comic relief video. We've just got a few questions to ask. First of all, what inspired you to create the video comic relief?
Miss Saunders came to speak to me to see if we've got any ideas. And both Miss Saunders and myself came up with the idea of doing something that the students would find funny and that it would be enough that we'd be able to raise about £300. That was the target. And that's where it came from. And that was a week before comic relief.
So pretty sure it is. Did you manage to raise the money?
Our target was 300 and we raised 1200. 300 was raised by year 9 alone before the video had even been shown. So there was some success there.
Yeah, it definitely worked then.
Yeah.
How did you get teachers involved? Was there any like objections?
I don't think they really had a choice. I think I just kind of shoved the camera in the face and said, dance. And they did really, really well.
Okay. How long did the overall process of filming and editing take?
I think we filmed it in 3 or 4 days. And then I spent a weekend, 2 days, putting it together.
Was it like after school when filming?
Some filming was done when teachers had some free time. Some filming was done after school. It was whenever we had time, because in the short period of time we had to put the video together, it was doing the filming whenever we've got some opportunities.
Did you think that it would have almost 10,000 hits on YouTube?
No.
What sort of thing were you expecting?
I don't think I even thought it would get 100 hits on YouTube, because we'd already shown the video to the students. So I didn't think that they'd then go home and watch it 10,000 times. But some of my friends, some of my colleagues, they'd heard about it, you know, 10, 15, 20 miles away before I'd even said anything to them. So that just shows its success.
Yeah, some
plus the advertiser or putting an article on tomorrow, I believe, about it. So that should get some more hits.
Yeah, it's amazing. And finally, do you think that, what's your opinion on using YouTube in school? I think it's
a great idea. Yeah, it's a great tool. There's literally now every single type of video that you could get, from an instruction manual to, you know, how to learn a language to everything. So it's a perfect tool for students to tap into to try and use it as a resource to enhance their learning. So yeah, I think it's great.
Okay, thanks.
You're welcome.
Don't believe me, just watch. Don't believe me, just watch. Hey, hey, hey. girl sent you hallelujah. Ooh. Girl sent you hallelujah. Ooh. Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you. Ooh.
Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you.
Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you.
Saturday night and we in the spot.
Don't believe me, just watch. Uptown funk you up, uptown funk you up, uptown funk you up, uptown funk you up. I said uptown funk you up, uptown funk you up, uptown funk you up, uptown funk you up. Come on, dance, jump on it. If you suck, said and flown it, if you freak dead and own it, don't brag about it, come show me. Come on, dance, jump on it. If you've succeeded and flown it,
well, it's Saturday night and we in the spot.
Don't believe it, just watch. Come on. Don't believe me, just watch. 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 Don't believe me, just watch.
Right, and then son.